Let's go here.
Let's go to the rice farms.
Rice farms? Oh, yes. Let's get that bounty at the rice farms.
Welcome to rice fields, motherfucker!
We're gonna grease... We're gonna use their guts to grease the treads of our tanks, damn it. We use their corpses to our advantage. Along our war machines.
Welcome to the rice field, bitch!
Got one.
There's a fuckload of people here.
Five. I got something better.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
I got a TikTok. Mine's going through my mic. So the enemies are gonna hear it. Crazy motherfucker named Ice Cube from the gang called Nick. This is how you do it.
No, don't do that. No. No. Stop.
I can't pause it.
The
definition is clear, you're the witness of the killing. That's taking
place
without a clue. And once you're on the scope, yeah. Oh, there's more.
There's more.
People over here.
The boys coming straight out of Compton.
Brother that
I was loving your mother, and make your sister think I'm a danger. Mother fucking racist. Right, can't. And if I ever get caught, I make it. Fast wild, I see a mother fucking cop. I don't dodge him, but I'm smart. Waiting on free for a while, and when I see the punk man, I smile. To me, it's kind of funny. The attitude showing niggas driving, but then the way the fucking cop. Oh, wow. Never seems like a shadow in the dark. It's like when I'm loading.
I'm kidnapping green. I think we should stop watching music. To focus.
I can't pause it. That?
Why not? Why not?
Soundboard. Soundboard.
That was a soundboard.
Sam, what's something you can listen to music on?
I bought a soundboard specifically so I could do that to people.
Oh, okay, right on.
And if I'm the last person alive, I'm going to do it again, except next time it's going to be five ways to die. It's going to be Jackwell.
Hell yeah.
This is my outside your building, on the back half, near Lowe's. On your off your left face.
Oh, fuck! Yo, I need help!
Bro, I can't drive up here. Oh wow, so much difficulty. That's right, I'm mounted, that's right. I'm mounted on his ass. Oh shit, help!
Yeah, help.
Yeah, my boy.
Yo, capture that. Go one person go right here, and another person over here.
Sweaty ass lobbies, dude.
Fucking hell, yeah.
Hey, Raya, come on, I want to win this fight, Raya. This fight, Raya. I'll see you.
Alright. I want to cause some chaos, so if you don't want to hear the chaos, mute me now.
Where's my man's at? I don't know.
Whoa, dang.
It's 3v1, I didn't know.
Oh, we're fucked. There's no loadout. Nothing.
You're sending friendly clutch, yo?
Oh my god.
Hey, please don't shoot at me. Sir, that's illegal. Sir, that's illegal. Don't shoot at me. That's illegal, sir.
Oh my gosh.
Fucking bitch ass self, damn. I don't know, my two guns are somewhere else. I fucking hate that.
They give me a fucking pistol. I'm not the glizzy.
Well, you know, maybe you should collect AR ammo, dipshit. Come on down here then. See if the price is right, bitch.
Damn. Boy, angry.
He literally dropped his fucking address because he wants me to fight him in real life, not in the fucking game.
Are you serious?
Yes, he literally got an address.
Dude, get his address and write it down and tell him we're gonna contact people in the send him junk mail and call his fucking phone 100 times a day.
I'm gonna just send him a bunch of fucking missionaries. The fucking, you know, the Jehovah Witness bitches.
Do you know how many people in India you could pay for like nothing and nothing?
Yeah, but do you know how much time it takes? Do you know how little time it takes to send them like a fuck ton of you know, Jehovah Witnesses?
Yeah, exactly. You could do that too.
Hey, I'm right under the zip line. If you come down the zip line, I'm right in this room.
Don't be turned. Guys, hang on here. You killed my friend. I'll shame you.
I did, I killed him.
Damn. But it's all good though.
I come in peace.
Oh, he killed me anyways. You come in peace, he said?
Multiple party.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen. I'm doing a drive-by. I'll find person and run him over.
Team white, baby.
I need some AR in there.
I'm underground!
Mike on me, Mike on me!
Oh shit! Come on down!
Yeah, buddy, shut up. Come to kill.
Oh, you won't succeed. Trust me.
He took that kill? How?
Oh,
he took that kill. I'll do a long run over.
We're killing him.
Oh no,
I can't,
never
mind. That can't be that. They can't be that. I see you laser, buddy. I'm not stupid. I'm not done.
He was tripping.
Give me a bait.
Give me a bait. Oh, wait, I'm gone. There's a bomb right there. Oh, he set bombs. Don't go down there. He set bombs. This guy's smart.
Get this, Mike.
What is it?
Go bomb me back.
What is it?
It's a recon bomber
player. Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, fucking have a
bite
station right here.
Stop shooting
me.
I mean, what is that? Yeah, baby.
They can't touch me.
Oh, I might know that dude. I think that's my friend. Mike, I'm not sure, though.
Yeah, buy him.
Dude, I might actually know that dude. I'm gonna be honest. Mike. But he sound like him. I died with him because he sound like it. Yo, stop being, oh my fucking god, bump me back. Kid was on the fucking roof. I need to try to get loadout right there. Look for this one. Or this one right here. This barrel one. Over there camping like a fucking bitch. Well, I think you will do it, Blue. I think you will go in there and buy me back. You could just buy a Gax Max in the process,
hey.
Too. You could buy a Gax Max, though.
There
what's
you go.
The issue, though?
Get your
there
ass
go,
back in here. Of course, there's people camping there.
Nice.
Oh, dude, y'all could try better when you're low down, man.
Hey, behind you. Hey, back here.
Like, whoever fucking put, like, no scope on their gun is fucking leered. They're leered. Like, I'm just saying.
I run no scope on some of my guns. Hey, some guns, you don't need a scope, and they have perfectly fine iron
sights. I revert a scope, though. Find YPS, it's more better at scope.
Not all the time.
I got Tombstone back.
You got one dropping in.
Fuck is he?
Oh,
what's up? That was gravy, bro. God damn.
Was that was this the match when we listened to music?
Yes,
that
was
I think so.
Yeah.
Oh,
yes. I had to mute y'all when y'all was doing that shit. I had to mute both y'all.
It was me doing. Just mute me next time. I'm gonna do it again. It's fun. It's fun
yeah,
to fuck people.
Do y'all thing. I just had to mute y'all. I'm like, I can't even think. I wasn't even in tune. That's why I wasn't saying that. Because it was just like.
You got me on now?
Oh, God, no, I don't want the fucking. I want to turn it down. Alright, that's... Okay, I got the next song that's gonna be played, tuned already. Actually, hold on, I think I have one that's better.